Donald J. Crofton takes us to Portsmouth and Chillicothe, Ohio.